Oh, you let me in, I could. I thought that I've been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, just like a moth.
This is kind of like a part two video. I mean, you don't have to have seen the part one video to understand what I talk about in this video. But I mean, if you haven't watched part one, you should. So I used to work at Subway, and to be honest, about 80% of the customers were fine. Sometimes they would do something that would just personally annoy me, like ask for a meatball on flatbread. So don't feel too bad for me. Like, sometimes people would ask me, can I have a turkey with lettuce, tomatoes? Whoa, slow down! What kind of bread? Foot long or 6-inch? What kind of cheese? Is it toasted? Then we'll talk about vegetables! And every time someone brought in a list, there would always be something missing on it. Always! I never had someone come in with a complete list. I would ask someone, what kind of cheese? And they would say, they didn't specify. Well then, if they didn't care enough to remember cheese, I guess they'll get Swiss. If anyone watching is currently working at a Subway, then feel free to use these tricks. If someone asked me,
what kind of cheese do you recommend?
I would always say provolone, because it's the easiest cheese to pull apart with gloves on. Really, if anyone asked me what I recommended, I would just tell them the easiest thing for me to do. But even after I gave my insightful provolone cheese recommendation, sometimes people would still say,
I'll take American.
People say I try too hard. People say I come off really awkward. You know I don't mean no harm. I'm just trying to be myself. But sometimes I get confused, cause I can't read social cues. Throw my inhibitions out the door. I don't have an excuse, I'm just living in my youth. Don't know why people don't like me more. I have no friends, but that's okay. I don't need them anyway. I do my best all on my own, and I'd just rather be alone, rather be alone. I have no friends, but I'll be fine. I don't need them to pass the time. And when I put my wrist in the twist on a look stone cold, I'd just rather be alone, rather be alone. I have no
use me. cash every night and every day. I try to make you stay, but you're savage love. Did somebody break your heart?
Hello? All the ponies in this town are crazy!
Are you crazy?
Dear Princess Celestia, we'll do everything by the book.
Ooh, doesn't that hurt?
Good afternoon. My name is Twilight Sparkle.
I don't get it.
I think I hear my laundry calling. Sorry, gotta go. It's the perfect plan!
Look out! Here comes Tom!
More? My Little Ponies.
No excuses!
No. Really?
Oh, no, 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 no! This is bad.
You told me it was all an old ponytail.
Pardon me, Princess. Please don't hate me.
Prove it.
This is my book, and I'm gonna read it! This is no joke. Tough love, baby.
Wow, catchy.
Yes, 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 yes.
Your faithful student, Twilight Sparkle.
People say I try too hard. People.
I thought that I've been hurt before.
I have no friends, but that's okay. I don't need them anyway.